I can't believe you cheated on me in 1996.
Honey, technically, we weren't even dating yet.
Yeah, okay. Well, then I think we should set some new ground rules for the time machine.